must have something useful in here. He has to. Why would he have so many books?
Hello there.
You. Trying to interfere with my plans again, I see. Your tenacity is commendable, yet misguided.
Ivor, just calm down, okay? I think we're here for the same reason. I'm here with the order to find Soren Super TNT. We are going to take down your Witherstorm.
The order? Believe me, that plan will blow up in their faces in more ways than one. They cannot help you. But me? I choose not to. Out of my way. Move! You cannot stop me with silence.
Stop right there, Ivor!
Gabriel! You're alive!
Against all your best efforts, Ivor. Look at what you've done. That even you could be this twisted.
Save your posturing, Gabriel. We both know your words have always been hollow. Just like the Order.
You're not going anywhere, Ivor. At least not in one piece.
The threats pass harmlessly through me. But this sword will pass through you.
Yeah. Ah!
Story.
Stay and fight, you coward!
This could have all been avoided. If you want to stop me, you'll have to catch me first.
Look out, Jesse. He's using a potion of swiftness. We mustn't let him escape.
I'm like the wind. Jesse,
you could have just let me go.
Now you see me. Now you.
It's one of his invisibility potions. He could be anywhere.
Invisible or not, he isn't going to get by me.
Destroy the Witherstorm?
But they are mistaken, and it will cost them their lives.